Okay, welcome back guys. I found the one remaining monkey that I'm about to get. Because this is the only monkey I have left to get. Because the other one is caged under. Alright, I need another gadget for, like I said, in the episode. So this is, I'm gonna be, this episode, I mean this level is gonna be very short. And then I'm gonna get to the next area. This one, yes, and this next area is a very awesome area. So what? Oh yeah, it's not, I can't 100% yet. Okay. Crumbling Castle. Should I turn it on? Take a slot and go catch Spectre. So this is the next level where I'm supposed to catch Spectre and not even worry about the monkeys. But I'm gonna get the monkeys. I'm just gonna get the monkeys anyways. This is probably gonna take 2 episodes, just for this one level. Which is why I started right where I was supposed to get the monkeys. And... shit. Dang it, I thought I dodged that. Dang it, I almost got him by a bit. There we go. And let's speed this up. Good trusty. Yep, had to turn this off. And this guy's again. He's just chilling there. Not even caring what I'm about to do. Not a care in the world. And, something interesting. Where I'm recording at right now, it's like this TV is connected to like 3 different rooms. People outside can see me playing this right now. I'm technically live streaming. Because I'm recording and other people can watch it. It's not technically the same thing, but... I need 2 more. This way. Get out of there. The fuck? Dang it, he just hides in there. What the shit? No. No, you don't. No. Over here. Nope. Over here. Dang it, that'd be cool. I can name numerous times where I just jump and caught them like that. I just like doing it every time because he does it in the intro, it's awesome. Take him. Yay, never lie. I remember one time when I was younger, I had like 99 lives. Like I had maxed out the lives. It's a long fall. There we go. But I'm not gonna go there yet, because I need to explore this area. Get this guy. Oh, fail. Okay. Beep. Now I have easy access up there. Over there is a monkey I can't get in that box. The glowing box over there. Thank you. Okay, now I can enter that door. And I'm gonna get this person who thinks he's keen over here. Aha! Still no chance. Oh boy, I can't get it. I heard a monkey. Wait. Haha! No, no, I have nowhere to hide. Nowhere to run. This fucker's cool. Heh, he didn't see what was coming. Gotcha. Whee! Fuck you! Just... doing this as fast as possible. Hey, yeah. Hey, never mind. Dang it! Damn it! I thought he was gonna like shoot at me, so I didn't. But he knew. He knew he would hit me. Yeah. So yeah, so that leads down there. So I can go here. So I can't believe I'm like 17 episodes in, and I'm already. Hold on. Nope. And I'm already at a level where I can touch. Spectre, oh god. Oh god, no. Yes. He was just standing still. He's like, oh god, I thought he's gonna. Oh crap. Oh shoot. Oh god. Oh balls. Aha! Oh shit. Okay, I could do this real quick. Because there's something over here. There's a python or something. Is it there two in here? I am mistaken. No. Aha! How many monkeys is that? Holy crap! I've caught a lot of monkeys. Oh, I didn't realize it was that much of a fall. Oh, okay. So here's a little mini boss. This always scared me. And it still does. Oh, I can't hit him from the front. Oh, ow. He got me. Ow, stop that. Yeah. Yay, beat him. And then he falls over and gives me a life. Yay. Oh, and the door opens, but I'm frozen in midair. Oh. I was wondering what? This way. Over here, I always keep. Oh my god. That's creepy. I know where this is. And why that's there. Beep. Okay. Rats. I'm not gonna go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Because there's a monkey in here. I'm not gonna go that way either. Because I am gonna go down here. Go down. Oh my god, I love doing this game. This is just so fun. So brings back so many memories. Dang it, I was at the wrong way. I got him. No. No, I'm not gonna go that way. Damn it! Yeah. So yeah, I'm having fun speed running this. Here's another one. And he just lays down the water, doesn't even. Shit. Dang it. Oh, well, thank you for knocking me on here. Yeah, that's kind of tricky right there. I bet anybody who's like new is playing this, I bet if someone tried playing along with me, like as a versus, they'd be so far behind. I'd be like so far behind. That's why I want to versus myself eventually. Get back here. Get back here. You cannot run. I see what you did. Just jump back down there. Oh well, I'll get him. Yeah. Now everything is turning and that has opened. Wow. Not that far already. Wow, 11 minutes. Okay, now where is that monkey at? I need to cut him off. He's like, nope, I'm not going after you. Whoa, I just slid on him. No. Get back here. Ow. You dirt. You dick. Damn it. Aha. I was one step ahead of him. There it is. Okay, how many? Two! Oh my god, I have two left. Besides Spectre. I know one, where one's at. It's over there. Probably gonna fall. Not gonna check. So I know where one monkey is. I may know where the last one is. Ow. Hold on. What's going on here? Oh, okay. I was lost. I'm like, alright. Oh, really? Really good. Yeah, really good. The goofy voice. It'd probably help if I use my... What? Damn it! I was going for it. Yeah. How does one go over there? Boom. That's not what I want to do. Get back here. Aha! I slid faster than he did. And here we go. The last Spectre Plane, I believe. Yep, 4 out of 4. I got myself up right there. Okay. Hopefully I'm where I think I am. I sure am. Okay, now I'm back over here. Okay. Sweet. I've caught all the monkeys. I've opened the door to the boss room. And it's very similar to Zelda right now. Except instead of keys, it's a button. Yeah, button. And this is the boss room. This is what I'll be doing in the next episode. What would it be like? Let me get some cookies. If you want to see what is next, and you're enjoying this, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you have not already. And like my Facebook channel in the description below, and you already know what I'm about to say. I'm gonna catch you later! Bye!